Kilala ko siya. Siya yung lead ng one of our films. One of the biggest films.
Alright, for the information of everybody, Thomas, your name, sir?
Hi, I'm Jace Roque.
Jace Roque, tell us more about the film na pinagbibitahan mo.
Memento Mori is an advocacy film. It talks about depression and suicidal tendencies. Isa siyang topic na dapat dinidiscuss openly with open hearts and open minds kasi dapat mag-stigmatize talaga natin yung issue about mental health.
Ikaw, have you experienced depression or any psychological or mental problems, you know?
I think at some point naman lahat tayo naka-experience na mental health problems. And
it's oh, talaga siya clinically diagnosed.
And meron ka rin album or single.
Single, yeah.
Kakarilis lang.
My current single, Days With You, is out on all digital platforms. So sana support ka rin.
Sample naman, kahit onting ninyo doon sa single mo.
Okay. Loving my days with you, no way to feel it too.
Ay, nagpipilian yung mga girls natin dyan. Nice!
Yes!
Ay, bago natin pakawalan si Jace, tell us about more of your outfit tonight.
Outfit tonight, medyo may pagkaunting religyoso yung sinusot ko tonight.
We're celebrating Pride. Outfit ko is from Topman. This is from H&M. Then the accessories are from Topman USA. Then SM Accessories.
Okay, so thank you so much and enjoy the night. And next one.
Next one.
Thank you so much.
So lahat tayo sabay-sabay mag-stretching muna tayo. DJ, bigyan mo ang maganda music para sa lahat.
Thank you. Of course, I want to thank Asteris Digital Production, and I want to thank you, Christian, and just want to say that I'm not here. And I'm going to say, Kuya Ayel, Daniel Fortes, and this movie talks about the eight deadly sins and awareness center for mental health. Kaya sana makunod yung pan-screen ito publicly on December 23. Thank you.
And the best actor goes to Raymond Novante and Darwin Yu.
Thank you guys.